Oh boy. Na 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 na. Just accept. Accept. Accept.
Like they want you to read a book before you start the game.
Huh?
They want you to read a book before you start the game.
I'm not gonna be able to play online though. System. HDR, yes, HDR. I want the HDR on. Well, it should be a little higher than that. All right. Let's start the game. Base for creating your character. Samurai. I don't know if that should be our first name. Attributes. Let's walk through it. Level 9, 15, 10, 11, 14. Yeah. Okay, okay. Level 8. That's it.
I know, I had it in the right place. I just wanted to.
All right. Okay, just. What should I go for? That one has high dexterity. Yeah, what? Wretch is level 1, but the other attributes are just all 10.
The prisoners are 9.
Huh?
Prisoners are 9.
Yeah, majority of them are like level 9 or 10 or 8. While Wretch is the only level 1 with all the attributes at 10. I don't know, what should I, might not be much of a magic user. My first character is usually never a magic user anyway. Honestly, for some reason, I'm just gravitating towards samurai.
Gravitating towards who?
Samurai.
Well, go ahead.
Type A. Yeah, type A is male. Okay. What should be the name?
Gojira.
Huh?
Gojira.
Gojira. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, Dad. Gojira.
There you go.
Body type A. Okay, yeah, body type A is male. Young, mature, aged. What's to do? What's to do? What's to do? That is mature. Keepsake. No keepsake. The past has been well and it's really left behind. Crimson Amber Medallion. Medallion inlaid with crimson amber increases maximum HP. Answer to your own. Golden Christ shining in the eyes of the people of the lands between. Used to gain many runes. Golden seed. A golden seed washed ashore from the lands between, said to enhance sacred flasks. Fanged imp ashes. The ashes of small, diminutive golems. Ashes are said to hold spirits within. Cracked pot. It's really strange. Cracked pots that somehow mend themselves. A container for certain thrown items. Stone sword key. Two stone keys shaped like swords breaks the seal on M statues, but can only be used once. Bewitching branch, 5 sacred branches charged with. Man, so many words. From the demigod.
Boiled prawn.
Boiled prawn.
You know, that's for when you get hungry. Huh.
5 pieces of boiled prawn, boosts physical damage negation. That breeze, woe. Decrease leggings of a noble whose eyes have been gouged out. Attracts enemies' aggression. So, either nothing or something.
Well, which one sounds good to you?
I don't know. What's sacred flasks? Is that healing?
Wait.
Huh?
Set to enhance sacred flasks.
Yeah. Is that the healing item for this game?
All right, so get that then, because that gives you, I guess, something more in the flask, right?
I don't know. Choose base template. Warrior, truth seeker, aristocrat, loner, northerner, seafarer, Reedlander, draconian, oh lordy. Gray, night folk, Newman. What do I want? The most common face among the tarnished. After all, they were all warriors once. The face of this pale people, heroes of the civils, you'll find some among those who claim noble blood in the land's domain. Face found among a proud and seclusive tribe of folk, well versed in ancient legends and heresies alike. Face found among the haughty people of the unforgiving north. Some say they're descended from giants. Face of one who wanders the seas and serves their home in the lands between. A face from the faraway, isolated land of reeds where blood is a familiar sight. It's the only face of the people of the ancient dragons among whom life is typically short. Features of those known as Night Folk, few in number, they were said to bleed silver long ago. Face of the new and supposed descendants of denizens of another world, long lived but seldom born. Why? Draconian? Or Night Folk?
Now they bleed silver.
Any one of them. It's like, I'm just trying to, like, which ones we want.
What?
Which face do we want to use as a base?
Go to warrior, I guess.
The default appearance. Alter skin. What do we want? It's getting darker and darker and darker. Oh, Lordy. Something a bit darker.
Take a color.
Yeah, I'm just trying to look for which. Okay, maybe something just a bit darker. Alter.
I'll leave him like that.
Well, I mean, I'm gonna change the face, but like, I don't know. Like, what are you gonna like? You're not gonna ask me to make some really like ugly, like freakish face.
Nah, because you're going to be wearing the helmet and all that shit first anyway. You know? That's what I'm saying. Don't bother with any of that stuff now.
Well, I mean, who's to say I'm not going to end up changing outfits at some point when, like if I get, like, a stronger piece of armor
okay,
or something?
Okay, well, then pick whatever you want.
Oh, Lord. Okay, I can notice. I noticed it was just going up. The lighter area. It's been 14 minutes. This part is probably gonna be longer than. I'm not seeing much of a difference with the forehead. Might as well just leave it at default then. That at least. Face protrusion. Okay, that has to. Oh, okay, I see what's going on. I think. I don't know, for some reason I feel like it was, oh, it's the cheeks, like the cheeks, basically.
Mm.
I don't know, like, for some reason I feel like... I don't know. Are you noticing any changes being done? Slanting, all the slants. I think I saw some change going on. I don't know. Forehead. Okay, there we go. That's hopefully the. Let me see if I can get rid of the hair real quick. Where's the hair? Oh. I just want to get rid of the hair real quick so I can actually have a better, I don't know, for some reason, I'm not even seeing it, like the previous games, I'm just not seeing really much difference in...
No.
For depth. Oh, it's a forehead. Wait, what?
Yeah, I don't...
Oh, wait, no, for some reason, I thought I was seeing something going on. The forehead, like, I don't know, like, that's
probably
his forehead
shit
depth.
Is so minute.
Forehead protrusion.
Man, I wouldn't even mess with any of that shit because it's not doing any difference.
Yeah, I might as well not do that then. Here. Oh lordy. Oh no, what does that look like?
A witch.
Oh! I had something else in mind. Oh no. Oh no, it's Armin. Oh lordy.
Doesn't she look pretty?
Short hair, spiky hair, or long, messy hair, or something.
I'd do that, number 15, man.
Number 15? Shaved on the sides. Alright. Hair color. Oh, lordy. Dark hair or light hair?
I don't know, man. I'd do him white.
White?
Yeah. He's like, you know, gonna be dead, so.
I don't think Tarnished are dead, are they?
But still, it looks pretty good.
Luster, hair luster. Until. I don't really see, unless it's like the, what, like the highlights or something on the hair itself?
I don't know what difference any of that shit is making.
Yeah, root darkness. The roots. I'm guessing like... I don't know, like... I'm trying to see if like there's any difference in like... Wait, I can see. Okay, I'm seeing some difference with the dark
hair. Yeah, but it's tiny.
Yes.
And it's a minuscule change.
Yeah, it's like white hairs. The hair is completely, well, it's not like white, but it's no point in changing that unless you're like going for another color. No eyebrows. Oh no, that's like like you know how bushy it is, like in those Asian kung fu movies. You used to watch like some of the older characters would usually have those like really like bushy eyebrows that just droop down. Oh lordy, that's So we just go no eyebrows or something? Or like thin eyebrows or...
13. Or 15.
It's like the... Garmada face is like... I don't know. The 14?
Yeah.
Facial hair. Oh, what a beard. What should we go with? Just no facial hair or some facial hair? Huh?
What?
No facial hair or some form of facial hair?
Nah, right. Because you don't have to wash it afterwards.
Huh. Eyelashes. Waha. I guess just two or three because naturally I have eyelashes. 4 is a no-go, because that's just too feminine. Two.
Yeah, bluish.
Bluish eyes?
Yeah,
that deep blue. Skin features, pores. Honestly, there really is no point in changing any of the cosmetics. Eyeliner. Yeah. Tattoo. Cratch. Those like scars.
What the hell?
No tattoos. Alter body. Head, chest, abdomen. Muscular. body here. What? Where's the body here, though?
It's, you know, your arm hair, your leg hair.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm seeing the body here. Oh my gosh. Okay, that looks a bit weird. No, let's just go no body here. Or at least very minuscule, because it just looks weird. Save the favorites. Yeah, fine. Finish. Alright. How long has it been? 26 minutes. There's probably gonna be another one of those 30 minute videos or something. So I'm with this character. Yes, yes. Gojira! Ha ha!
Gojira!
Hey, oh, sorry. Get it. That's just.
The great.
Alright.
Was shattered.
No.
In our home, across the fog, the lands between. Is nowhere to be found.
I got that bitch locked up.
In the night of the black knives, Godwin the Golden was first to perish. Soon, Marika's offspring, demigods all, claimed the shards of the Elden. Their newfound strength triggered the shattering. A war from which no lord arose. A war leading to abandonment. By the greater will. Oh, rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead, who yet live.
Oh, so we are dead.
The call of long-lost grace speaks to us all. Horalu, chieftain of the Badlands, the ever-brilliant Gold Mask, fear, dead companion, the loathsome Dung-Eater, and Sir Gideon Othmir.
And that's why he's alone, because he eats shit.
Huh?
The lonesome dung eater. That's why he's alone, because he's always eating shit.
Hey, climb up here, cat. Or not. She's got to stay away from the food. Hey, keep her away from the food.
the fog to the lands between. To stand before the Elden Ring.
Oh boy.
And become the Elden Lord.
Oh, okay, how many minutes has it been? 30 minutes. Might as well stop it here, then start another video.